Namaste. I'm Rosalie and welcome to this guided yoga nidra meditation designed to help you tap into expanded states of consciousness, sense subtle energies, and astral project with ease if you so desire. Even if you do not astral project, you will gain all the benefits of this yoga nidra, allowing your body and your mind to deeply rest and recharge. If at any time you sense vibrations, pulses of energy, or are intuitively guided to do your own thing, please follow that impulse. Trust in your own innate wisdom. Let my guidance drop out of your awareness and follow what feels right for you in that moment. To begin, lie down, ideally on your back, and take a few moments to find your most comfortable position, making any adjustments you might need, and using any props that might help you be even more comfortable. Perhaps a blanket on top of you. Perhaps a pillow beneath your head or maybe under your knees. And maybe something to cover your eyes. You may wish to adjust your headphones. Take a few moments here to find your most comfortable position. You might imagine that you're creating a little cocoon for yourself, a sacred space of exploration. Warmth, safety. Make any final adjustments now. And once you find your most comfortable position, try to remain completely still. But if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. And we'll begin with three big cleansing breaths. And you might imagine each breath releasing any tension, any worries, anything you're holding on to. Let's take a nice big inhale through the nose. Open your mouth. Sighing it out. And again, big inhale. One more. Let your thinking mind drop down into your heart space now, releasing yourself from the world of thinking, of planning, and entering the realms of feeling, sensing, listening. Might you imagine and feel the support beneath you? The ceiling above you. And the wall around you. taking a moment to notice any sounds around you. No need to analyze them. Just noticing what's present in your space. Now bring your awareness to the entire physical body, lying here, completely still, but keeping the mind awake and alert. And might you soften all the muscles in your forehead, releasing any tension from all the little muscles around your eyes, letting the eyes sink back into their sockets. Softening the hinge of your jaw. Relaxing the tongue. All the muscles of your face. Softening, letting go. And allow this feeling of relaxation to spread downwards through the whole body. The whole body softening, letting go. With every exhale, allowing any tension to drain from the body. Sinking deeper and deeper into the support beneath you. The whole body, the mind shifting down, resting deeply now, but keeping the mind awake and alert. Now call in your sankalpa, or heartfelt desire, for this practice. Might you welcome, I am more than my physical body and can easily explore beyond the physical world. Whisper your sankalpa to yourself 3 times, and as you say it, really feel it in every cell of your being. I am more than my physical body and can easily explore beyond the physical world. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of your body. Allow your attention, your focus, to glide from one point to the next, creating a cascade of relaxation and currents of energy through the whole body. As your attention moves, the body remains completely still. Beginning in the mouth, feeling all the sensations within the mouth, from the tip of your tongue down to the root of your tongue, the roof of your mouth, inside both cheeks, sensing the teeth, the gums, the lower lip, the upper lip, the tip of your nose, the right nostril, sensing the flow of air in and out, to the left nostril, sensing the flow of air up to the bridge of your nose, center of your forehead, your mind's eye, sensing the right eye and all the little muscles behind the eye, the right cheek, temple, the whole right ear, and inside the ear, listening, back to the center of your forehead, the mind's eye, the left eye, and all the little muscles behind the eye, the left cheek, temple, the whole left ear, and inside the ear, sense of the whole face, the whole face full of sensation, energy, aliveness, and allowing this sensation to flow down the base of the throat, down into your heart space. All your energy, your attention, and your heart space, the center of your chest. The right side of your chest. The right shoulder. Elbow. Wrist, the palm, the back of your hand, the right thumb, the next finger, the next space between the fingers, the tips of the fingers, each finger like a little stream of light and energy that flows into the space beyond. Awareness back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, a sense of the whole right hand and arm, sensing the volume, the shape of the whole right hand and arm. Awareness back to the heart space, the left side of your chest, the left shoulder, elbow, wrist, the palm of the hand, the back of your hand, the left thumb, the next finger, the next one, the next, the little finger. Feeling the spaces between the fingers. And the fingertips. Sensing each finger like a little stream of energy and light that flows into the space beyond. Awareness back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, a sense of the whole left hand and arm, the whole left hand and arm, sensing the volume and the shape. Awareness back to the heart space, the center of your chest, flowing down through the abdomen, the navel center, sensing the sacrum, both hips, bringing all your awareness to the right hip, awareness and energy flowing down the thigh, to the knee, the lower leg, the right ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the right big toe, the next, and the little toe, sensing the tips of all five toes, now could you sense the whole right foot and leg brimming with sensation and awareness? Shifting your awareness to the left hip. Energy and sensation flowing down the left thigh to the knee, the lower leg, the left ankle, sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the left big toe, sensing only the left big toe, the next toe, the next, the next one, and the little toe. Sensing the tips of all five toes of the left foot. Now sensing the whole left foot and leg together. The whole left foot and leg, full of sensation, aliveness, energy. Now feeling the whole left side of your body. And right side of your brain, flooding the whole left side of your body, right side of your brain, with awareness and energy. Now let your awareness shift through the midline, flooding the whole right side of your body, sensing the whole right side of your body, left hemisphere of your brain, right side of your body, left hemisphere of the brain, brimming with sensation, energy. Now the whole back body, flooding the whole back of your body with awareness and energy. Now the whole front of your body, could you sense the whole front of your body brimming with sensation, energy? Now the whole body as one, sensing the whole body as one, lying here completely still, resting deeply, effortless, and the mind awake and alert. Notice the natural flow of your breath. The breath flowing in and out. And as you notice the breath, could you bring your awareness back into the soles of your feet, really feeling the soles of your feet, and without changing the breath, could you imagine breathing an energy and light through the soles of your feet all the way up to the top of your head? And as you exhale, let energy and light spiral and swirl around you, all the way back down to the soles of your feet. Just imagine. Creating a spiral of energy and light all around you. You may also like to visualize this as a color, perhaps gold or white, or whatever feels right to you. A few more rounds. The whole body buzzing, full of energy and light, swirling within you and around you. The breathing pattern go and bring your awareness to the cocoon of energy you've created around you. Can you feel the edges of this energy? Allow the sense of your physical body to expand outwards, merging with this cocoon of energy and light. How much can you expand outwards? letting go of any sense of the physical body. The physical body dissolving as you merge with the energy around you. Tapping into your energy body, the energetic copy or duplicate of your physical body, that part of you that can easily detach from the physical body and explore beyond the limits of the physical world. Lying here, completely still, the physical body dissolving as you tap into the energy body, just expanding outward. And might you notice any sensations, any vibrations or surges of energy within you? If you feel this at any point, surrender to the sensations. Allow them to get faster and faster, speeding up, up and down. This is all part of the vibrational state, the signal to you that you're close to having an out-of-body experience. If you feel nothing, that's okay too. Remain here, sensing your energy body and keeping the mind awake and alert. We will spend a few minutes here, basking in this energy bubble around you, enjoying whatever experience you're having. Drop back into your heart space and reconnect to your sankalpa for this practice. You are more than your physical body and can easily explore beyond the physical world. Now, if you're still here, might you imagine sitting up out of the physical body? The physical body remains completely still. Your energy body, the energetic duplicate of you, simply sits up. Feel your energy body feet on the ground as you stand up and simply walk away. If you do not feel this, just imagine this, sense this, walking away from where you were lying down. Make your way to the door. Walk through your door. Keep walking through the building that you're in, or your house. And stopping here for a moment, there's a wall next to you. Reach your hand up, put your hand on the wall. Now feel the textures. Is it smooth or rough? Is it cool or warm? Now keep pressing the hand through as you notice your energy hand can go through the wall and you can sense all the different layers of the wall. Bring your hand back and then continue walking to your living room. Standing in the living room, look around you. Notice all the pieces of furniture, perhaps things hanging on the wall. Locate one object, something that fits in your hands, and pick up this object and feel it with your energy hand. Noticing the temperature, the texture, the way it feels in your hands, using every sense you might have. And if you feel like your vision is a bit blurred or you cannot see 100%, might you simply command clarity now? Clarity now. Clarity now. Keep repeating this until your vision is super sharp. Spend a few more moments here, walking around your house, feeling objects with your energy body hand. And when you're ready, you may like to find a window or a door. Simply walk through it with the intention of going to a particular place or seeing a particular person. Whatever that place or person might be, let you command it once again. Perhaps if you wanted to visit your higher self, you would simply command, "Higher self, now." Higher self, now. Higher self, now. I will leave you here to continue whatever experience you're having. Whether you're visualizing your house, using the powers of your imagination, or maybe in a full out-of-body experience. Travel well, my friend, and remember to have fun in this realm where anything is possible.